said, y'all need to come here. And we've gotten people coming to Gwinnett, not Atlanta. You're welcome. And it's our grand pleasure to welcome the president of the Human Rights Campaign, Alphonso David, coming all the way from New York City.
Gracias. Hello, everybody. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for that introduction. I first want to say thank you to the Latino Victory Fund for doing this event. This is so important. Why are we here? We are here to make sure we seize back our democracy. We are here to make sure our voices are heard. We are here to make sure that immigrants, LGBTQ people, black people, brown people have voices in their government. And we can make sure that that happens with Jon Ossoff and Raphael Warnock. They will help us seize back our democracy. We know that the state of Georgia will show up. You already did it before. You showed up to make sure that Joe Biden and Kamala Harris are in the White House. We have to do it again. We have to do it again, and we can. The majority of people in the state of Georgia support equality. We know that. The majority of the people in the state support fairness and equality. Hatred does not motivate. Hatred does not motivate. Fairness and equality does. And that's what we have to do. We have to make sure that every single person votes. Vote early in this election. We can seize back our democracy, not only for ourselves, but for future generations that are yet to come. Thank you all for coming. Please make sure you vote for Jon Ossoff and Raphael Warnock in this year's election. Thank you.